1-2 lifetime against the Devils. Martin Brodeur, 22-18-9, and a 2.58 goals against average in those games. Here's a pass in front, knocked down the rebound. Oh, what a save! Brodeur makes on Lombardi. He stacks the pads and gets that one leg up, and Lombardi can't get it by it. Now a giveaway by Cody France and a shot, and a huge save made there by Reimer. Long left wing feed, dropped into the slot for Zubrus, back to the near side. Oh, what a save made there by Reimer. Coming off the right wing boards was Patrick Iliash. The New York Rangers are playing Buffalo tonight. So the Rangers and Leafs will be racing back to Toronto. Two teams meet there tomorrow night. At the point, Chen shot, a shot, scores! Bozak off to the side of the net, gets the juicy rebound off a skate.
The Leafs have been using their speed a lot more efficiently in this period. A nice turn back here by Lombardi, and what Luke Shen does right away is he gets it off. That does not allow the coverage. Henrique, it hits him in the foot, and then ends up bouncing right on Bozak's stick. And by then, Marty Brodeur is playing the initial shot. He's down and out.
Kadri trying to get it out, and he does. Hamilton, a pass on the behind, back pass to Grabowski. Now it comes back to Hamilton into the slot for Gardner. A shot, scores! Ryan Hamilton's going to get his first NHL point.
And I think this was deflected by Kadri right in the slot. And I'm sure he gets this goal. Again, the Leafs get it back to the point. And a good quick release by Gardner. And Kadri, what does he do? He goes right to the net with his stick on the ice. Gardner shoots for the tip by the traffic. There's the redirect there off the post and in. And the Leafs suddenly here have grabbed a 2-0 lead.
Ponikarovsky in on the right side, trying to drive. Sends it in front. Scores!
Off the rush here. And neutral zone turnover again, and this time it's Ponikarovsky showing great speed, taking it to the outside, and you get two players both going to the net. Here's Luke Shen. He takes his man. He's fine. That's the right play. But what's Komisarek doing? Why is he going as well?
Gardner was sent down. Whoa, a hit there by Shen as he rattles the New Jersey player Josephson at the boards right in front of the Devils bench. Now going to just send it back for Crabb. Crabb was late. Anticipating that, Steckel intercepts again, back to Crabb. Crabb trying to barge to the net, he does, and the puck in front of him, they score! David Steckel makes it 3-1 Toronto.
Well, a workmanlike shift by the checkers for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And a couple of good things that they do here. First of all, a chip and chase away from Martin Brodeur by Steckel. And then instead of throwing the puck away, he just cycles it back behind the net. And then great pressure here down low. And then Steckel will come off the boards after Crabb takes it to the net, working the puck down low. And Carter lets him go. And Steckel wide open after and right between the wickets on Martin Brodeur.
Clarkson gets it off on the far side. Now it is Gardner's turn to try and take care of business as he has Parise tied up. Shot from the blue line is right on. Scores! Reimer looked like he had it under his glove, but it was poked free, and Parise jams it home to make it 3-2. Over on the far side for Salvador. Shot wide of the goal. There's a big rebound in front of the goal. Down is Reimer. What a save! And a huge pileup in front of the net. A pass ahead. Henrique after it into the corner. He and Komisarek battle for it. Henrique with some skating room. Back to the point to Green. A deflection. Scores!
Henrique does all the work. He wins the battle on Komisarek. A beautiful bank pass off the boards. What does he do? Eludes Komisarek, and then he tips it in the ice, in the net.
Now here's Mark Fain with a shot deflected right on. Stopped by Reimer. Centering pass back to the point. Salvador's drive smothered by Reimer this time. And there'll be a face-off in the Toronto zone with a minute 35 to go. And Marty Brodeur out of the crease. And a goal here by Conley.
Nobody wants to make a save.
Ilyash this year, 50%, 5 of 10, and twice has scored the game-deciding goal. Ilyash slowly stopped by the path of Reimer. I'm not sure he realized where it was.
He heard it. He felt it.
So the recent call-up can win the game. Shootout. 3 for 3 with the shootout.